Gary, what are people saying about my cabinet appointments? Do they love them?
Certainly, very passionate about them. I just saw one very nice tweet saying that they were great for our nation and the future of our children.
Tremendous. Who sent that?
David Duke.
Gary, can I say something? I just want to thank you for all you've done. I wouldn't be president without you.
I think about that every day.
Before your upcoming term.
Sure.
We've been stuck fighting ISIS in Jabal al-Nusra for 6 years now. So when we found out that you had a secret plan, it really energized us.
That's right. A plan. Very secret.
Well, whatever it is, we're really looking forward to hearing it come January. It's only 7 weeks away, so let's save some lives together, sir.
Tremendous. Love it. Thank you.
Okay, right. Here we go. Here we go.
Big plan. Google, what is ISIS? Oh my, 59 million results.
Siri, I will kill ISIS.
Just about there. Big beautiful boobs and buildings, big beautiful boobs and buildings. Yes. Well, what do you mean, Kellyanne?
A time machine. I came to tell you that you've got a special visitor. This is Peter Trump's girl. He's on our campaign office in Western Virginia.
Mr. Trump, it is an honor, sir. Nice to meet you, Peter. Where are you from?
Virginia, sir. It's a little town called Grundy. That's cold country, sir. Have not worked for 2 years now. Rough times, but then you came and said that you were going to bring every single job back to our town.
Every single one.
Yes, sir. Hell, if you can build a wall that's 2,000 miles long on the Mexican border, I'm sure you can help us.
How long is that wall?
2,000 miles.
2,000 American miles. $1 billion, it can't be that much. Oh God, oh God, don't worry, Donald. It'll be okay. Hillary's still ahead in the polls. Yes, Kellyanne, what's the matter? Is there something on your shoulder?
Yes, all of that. Also, Mitt Romney is here.
Really? Okay, send him in, please.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello, Mr. President-elect. Thank you for taking the time to meet with me. Governor Romney, so good of you to come.
Illegal Immigration Act because they say finding 11 million illegal immigrants is going to be hard.
Impossible, probably.
And then they say it's going to be even harder to report them.
So maybe let's not do it.
Don't do it?
Yeah. Scrap.
Okay, maybe we'll just talk about that later. Let's move on to Obamacare. As you know, 20 million people use it, and it sounds crazy, but a lot of them like it.
Keep it. Let's just keep it.
I'm sorry, keep it?
Yeah, keep it. Hold it. No change.
Okay, let's just hold that for later, all right? Also, they're going to make it hard for us to hire a special prosecutor to put Hillary in jail.
Maybe I'll do it.
Don't do it.
Scrap it. She didn't do anything. Scrap.
Sir, being president is not going to be easy, but we'll get through it if we work hard together.
Thank you, Mike. Oh, and Mike, you're gonna do everything, right?
Yes, sir.
Oh, and Mike, one more thing.
Live from the